Here's how to create a chromatic typography effect in After Effects. Add your text, separate it into different layers if there's more than one word. Hide one of the words for now. Go to All Transform Properties of the first word. Set the Start keyframe to 0% on the zero frame. And 100% keyframe on the 50 frame. Easy ease the keyframes and set the speed graphs. Go to Advanced and set the animation to be based on characters. Set the opacity to 0. Set the position to 150. Go to the second word's All Transform Properties. Set the keyframes to mirror the first word's animation. Set the position to -150. Set the opacity to 0. Easy ease the keyframes and set the speed graphs again. Animate first word's position as in the example. Add null objects and parent each word to 1. Add position keyframes as in the example and easy ease the keyframes. Now pre-compose everything, call it text comp. Animate the scale as in the example. Add a shift channels effect and set each channel to full off apart from the red one. Duplicate the layer 2 times and repeat the same for green and blue. Place the scale keyframes as in the example, making the 5-frame offset for each out keyframe. Set the speed graphs like this around the 50th frame. Repeat the same for the position keyframes. We'll be right back. Now, add a new shape layer and call it Mask. Set its color to white. Use an ellipse tool to draw a shape on top. Center it. Add a solid composite effect and turn the shape's color to black. Add a Gaussian blur effect and increase the blurriness amount. Check the repeat edge pixels. Decrease the opacity and set the shape as in the example. Add a camera lens effect. Link the blur map layer to mask. Increase the blur radius. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. We can also animate the scale of the mask like in the example. Add a new adjustment layer. Add noise to it. Add a posterized time and set the frame rate to 15. Our chromatic typography is ready.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.